at 5.
Today's conviction is a great victory in the battle against corrupt conduct by public officials.
Now at 5, handcuffed and hauled away. A guilty plea ends the corruption trial and career of former Philadelphia District Attorney Seth Williams. Williams resigned after admitting in court